Hello, this is the Jurassic Expert here, back with another video. Today, it's a very special video, where I am watching The Rise of Skywalker, and hopefully, it won't suck, so, I have heard rumors, but I'm still going to be optimistic about it, but yeah, so I will see you guys once I come out with a review, probably at my aunt and uncle's house. So yeah, can't wait. Okay, so I am back at my uncle and aunt's house. It is quite echoey in here, so I do apologize for that. But, yeah, it's been a couple of hours since I got out of The Rise of Skywalker, and you know what? It wasn't terrible. And this portion is going to be non-spoiler. I will get into my thoughts, including spoilers as well, like the main things that I did and did not like about the film. But overall, I did actually like it, and I know there are a lot of people that have bashed it, but in my opinion, it isn't as worse as The Last Jedi, and not as bad as the prequels. And I do think that it kind of wraps up the saga quite nicely. Especially what they were left to work with The Last Jedi. But yeah. So, that's my overall review of this. It wasn't awful. But it wasn't necessarily, like, the best film ever, either. But I walked out of the theater quite pleased with the result that came out of this film. So, yeah. Also, hopefully you like this little set that I have here. Just thought it would be a little bit nicer of a change than having clips from the trailer or something. Since I do cover mainly toys on this channel. And yeah, so for my non-spoiler review, all I am going to say is that in the beginning, its pacing was pretty bad. It felt like it was rushing it a bit too much, but around the middle, it slowed down to a nice pace. But yeah. So, for those of you that don't want spoilers, click off the video right now, and yeah.